Hi, beauties. Welcome to Mirror Mirror. I'm your host, Alicia Michelle, here with the Shaded by Jade CEO, Miss Jade.
Hi, everybody. I'm so excited to be here, actually.
Thank you. Thank you so much for coming in. Jade is a true hustler at just 19 years old. She's CEO of her own cosmetic line. You actually opened up a salon next month. So, Jade, like, tell us the inspiration behind your line.
Well, basically, it started out with lip gloss. So, since I was, like, 4 years old, I've been obsessed with lip gloss. And then as I got into ninth grade, I started looking up things on YouTube, learning how to do makeup, so learning how to bake, contour. And then a woman that I knew that was a little older than me, she had her own business, and I told her, like, one day I want to have my own cosmetic line, and now it's here.
That's amazing. Yeah, you have a very full line, too. You have, like, banana powder, your lip glosses, your highlighters. So tell me, like, what is your most popular product?
Well, my most popular product would be my Gold Bananas Powder. And the reason why this is my most popular product is because it's good for all skin types, all skin complexions. And basically, you know, when you want to take your selfie, there's no flashback photography. So it doesn't leave, like, a white flash and make you look all ghostly. So that's my number one seller. And then after that would be my four Lumi Shine Glosses. And that's because they go over any lipstick. You can wear them on the bare lip. This has, like, a little sheer color to it. So they're very natural.
That's amazing. Yeah, because she actually used that banana powder on me today, too. And I was like, oh, that's not ashy. Like, right. It looks great. Right. Like, you did a great job on makeup.
Thank you. Thank you.
Give me a little beat.
That is the signature Shaded by Jade look, you guys, right there.
Okay, and so where they could find that at is that you actually have a YouTube channel, too, right, where
yes.
You demonstrate how to use the products
yes.
there?
Yes, and it's Shaded by Jade on YouTube, Shaded by Jade.
And you'll show them how to use each individual product?
Yes, I actually have a video on there right now using my Gold Bananas Powder and my brow kit. So it's actually on there right now.
Okay, so we got banana powder, we got lipsticks, we got lip glosses, mm-hmm. we got baked highlighters, and we have skincare.
Yes, yes.
So what's next? What's next for you?
Next, this is what everybody's been asking me about, is foundation. So we're finally bringing foundation, and this is a satin foundation. So it's not gonna leave like an oily finish, and it's not gonna leave like a matte finish. It's just like a satin finish. So I try to keep things very to a minimum. Mm-hmm. So like a lot of people, they have trouble finding products for like dry skin. So I'm just like, putting it all down to one for everybody. So this will be great for all skin types and all complexions.
So oily combination skin, normal skin, dry skin, this is a finish that's gonna work for everyone.
Works for everyone. Like I said, when you get into using the Gold Banana Powder and stuff like that, that's what actually mattifies the face. So if you have oily skin and you don't want a satin finish, you can always add a powder to kind of set it and bring down the shininess.
Oh, great. Great tip. Thanks so much.
No problem.
Okay, so also the salon, too, is opening up next month. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Okay, well, I made this decision on impulse, so basically, now we have a location where I'm going to be able to do people's makeup, and then I'll have like guest makeup artists. So any makeup artist that's like hot and trending right now, I want them to come into the salon and do makeup on weekends and, you know, bring their clientele to Delaware. So my location will be in Delaware. And it's also an area where I'm going to be selling my products. So now people don't have to order just online. They have a location to come and buy the products.
Can they do pickup in store too?
Yes, pickup in store. So you can make an order. Like, we have a number where you can text. I don't know about her right now. But we have a number that you can text, and you just put your order in and let us know what time you think you'll be able to come, and we'll have it ready for you, wrapped up and everything.
Thank you so much, Jade, for being here. You're seriously a pleasure. And thank you for my Shaded by Jade signature beat. And thank you all for watching MyNEWPhilly.com, where something's always new
and everything is always Philly.